Data import is a key function in all Oracle Cloud EPM business processes. You can import data from various sources such as financial, workforce, capital, projects, and then transform and validate the data for planning, forecasting, reporting, and analysis for better business decisions in response to change. Here are the options and how you can import data into planning. Planning data import, data integration, EPM Automate and REST API. Let us look at the planning data import feature. Before loading data, make sure to define or load metadata and refresh the database. Prepare your data load file. The source data must be in the planning or SBase format. Valid import file types are CSV or text formats. You can create a data load file based on the template or generate one from a source system. When your import files are ready, go to Import Data. You can import data using files stored locally or on the server. When you import data using local files, you run the process immediately. Your data file source type must be in the default planning or SBase format. If you are loading data using the default planning format, select the delimiter used in your data file. Select your data file. Clearing include metadata improves data import performance and prevents members from changing position in the outline during data import. Regardless of this option setting, the required metadata must already exist in planning and the SBase outline before you can load the application data. Select the date format used in your file. Before running the import process, validate your file to ensure it is formatted correctly. Verify the job status for the validation process in Job Scheduler. When ready to run the import process, click Import. When you import data using server-based files, you can save the job and either run the process immediately or schedule the job for a later time. When working with enterprise planning, you can create or download data load templates for modules you have enabled. Now, let us take a quick look at data import via data integration. With data integration, you can import data into planning using a flat file or directly from sources such as another Oracle Cloud EPM system, Oracle ERP Cloud, Oracle HCM Cloud, or NetSuite. You will need to configure your source and target and then define your integration with mappings and options required by your organization. You can also load data using EPM Automate. EPM Automate is a command line utility that allows you to remotely perform tasks in Oracle EPM Cloud. Use EPM Automate with REST APIs to import data using server-based data files. Visit Oracle Help Center for step-by-step video tutorials on using data integration and EPM Automate. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.